Yes, the man after coming. Oh. Who exact? The mask. His fingers. But are the earth? Why must these? We were on the. Did you do to the master? Well, not that I'm complaining. Master's finger moves again, resuming his cogitation. More than good enough for me. I haven't the words to thank you. So I'd like to pass this on to you instead. A glimpse into the heart of the Golden Order. Documented by yours truly. To think, or at least such as how would such a thing even have been possible? Sadly, I can't. Do you have a phone? Well, either way, in truth, it matters very little. I am merely his
to do better than this. This will never kill God. I can do better than this. It needs to slay a bloody God.
The recusants sent a lackey. Can you believe they invited me to join them? Now, after what they did? I can scarcely believe it myself. Did they think me a fool? You might be surprised to learn I took them up on the offer. Then I only had to ask. The location of the recusant hideout. It's on Mount Gelmir. Found off that's where they hide. Just you wait. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by laying hands on land. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood. It's on Mount Gelmir. Found off that's where they are. Just you wait. The tale of House Hos.
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself. Apparently, you are but a lamb. A stray.
You no longer enjoy.
I've been long without peace. I asked you not to disturb me, thankful of the whole serenity. It is all that keeps your... I've felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The box. Apparently my seedbed is ripe. It was a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh. Trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle trapped in I can clean the pox.
Let me out.
Who are you? I've been here long enough. I will kill again. And defile each corpse with care. Just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed. Along with their children. And their children's children. For all time to come. I will kill again just to help you.
What are you looking at?
Oh, you again, is it? Perfect bloody timing, actually. I got crab cooked up fresh.
Mate, there's something I should probably... You heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes round in his rank armor and all. You see him though. Stay, well, away. I was in the same jail as him once, so I know firsthand. He's a god-forsaken monster. Not just some petty thug like me. He's a killer. Kills people, does all sorts of shit to the corpses. To keep them cursed. But I ain't seen nothing more this guy ever been more scared neither. While he did that to my friend. Yeah. And now I've seen it, ever thought I would. It was that monster.
Never met someone with a taste for crime.
You've got a real thing.
serves me right. For the bloody end. For a jumped up little shit with big ideas. Help me out. I don't want to get cursed. I don't want to live like this. So.
Off my blessing, despite the curse stirring within you. No one has succeeded in that before. How? I thought. Then it hit me that you are, in fact, me. And I am the Dung Eater. It is my flesh that must give me your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse again and again till a cursed ring coalesces. Countless I have killed. And countless. And soon the hundreds will be reborn. A few of those will be born. The rotten fools. My corporeal flesh lies in the sewer jail beneath the capital. Give it your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse. Until a curse ring coalesces that may one day my corporeal flesh not. Give it your blessing until a curse.
So you made Nefeli drink the potion. Well done. You were a touch more useful than I had thought. Very well. Then you shall have your gift. Knowledge of the sorcerous arts under the tutelage of the great preceptor Celavis. I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp of a mere tarnished, but if you put your mind to it, perhaps you won't embarrass our lady. You wish to begin right this moment? Well, your impatience, though boorish, is... It's concocted from the finest ingredients, but perhaps...
I may have expected too much if I had to begin there.
You break into a man's private chambers, rooting about as you please. Your oafishness knows no bounds. Fine and well. You tricked Nefeli and had her drink the potion. I believe that makes you my accomplice. You yearn for a puppet of your own, hmm? Well, normally one of your stature would never be allowed. But perhaps I can make a very special exception. Now, choose. Begging for another lesson so soon? That I mean. Begging for another lesson. What's that? You want another?
Quite the keen
part. But I'm afraid each and every...
I can hardly just...
Oh, dear.
Why don't you fetch me some...
If you can manage it, I'll gladly prepare a new puppet. The soul of every puppet has its own ambience. You'll soon come to know. And once each is predilections are known to you, the better you'll...
Oh, yes.
You have much...